When the resident talks to Putin, are the conversations brief or long? Does he ask to take our women's right and send immigrant kids off to die? Did Putin suggest that stupid wall? When the resident talks to Putin, when the resident talks to Putin, are the conversations hard or soft? Is he kissing ass all down the line? Does Putin ever talk about the P-tape, or does he just say Trump's mine? When Putin talks to his comrades, when the resident talks to Putin, does he wear spray tan or merely rouge? Agree which convicts should be killed, where prison should be built and filled, which collusion must be concealed? When the resident talks to Putin, when the resident talks to Putin, I wonder which one has the smaller hands, from which bottles they spray their tans, which one knows he's a weaker man, how anyone is scared of these fucking nerds, I'm at a loss for words. When the resident talks to Putin, do they drink near beer and ride horsey back, shirtlessly picking which countries to invade, how the presidential election will be delayed, I guess Putin just knows he has it made. When the resident talks to Putin, when the resident talks to Putin, does he ever think that maybe it's treason? He should just say no to the voices in his head, watching Fox News in the presidential bed. Does he ever smell his own pss pss when the resident talks to Putin? I doubt it. 321 Savage.